Flippy the Fish. Gee, Weenie. Look at all the pets. There's so many. I don't know which one to choose. Do I want a mouse? Or a parrot?
Hello? Hello?
Or a lizard? What is it, Weenie? Oh, what a cute little fish. You're right, Weenie. She's so sweet and tiny. She'll make a wonderful pet.
Hello, may I help you?
We'd like to buy this little fish.
Marvelous, simply marvelous. Let me get you a fish bowl.
Wow, our little fish did a flip. Hey, that's what we'll call you, Flippy. We'll take this fish food, too.
Excellent. Just be careful not to feed her too much.
We won't. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Flippy, the fabulous fish, look at her fly through the air. She flips and she dips with a splash and a splish. No other fish can compare. I just have to grin when she spins on her fin. She's such an adorable pet. But you better dash when she's making a splash, or you'll wind up all wet. Welcome to your new home, Flippy. Of course. You must be hungry, right, Flippy? Wow, look at her go. Our little fish sure loves to eat, huh, girl? Good night, Flippy.
Greetings, Oswald. I've brought a present for your new pet fish.
Thanks, Henry. Come on in and meet Flippy.
How do you do, Flippy? I'm Henry.
Show Henry your flip, Flippy.
I could be wrong, Oswald. But Flippy appears to be a little too big for that fish bowl.
You're right, Henry. I'll put her in a bigger bowl.
My, she's quite the flipper.
She sure is. Would you like to feed her, Henry?
I would be delighted.
Just be careful not to feed her too much.
I hear you, buddy. There you go, Flippy. Bon appetit.
I brought you a present for your splish splash and new fish.
Thanks, Daisy. Come on in and meet Flippy.
Hiya, Flippy. I'm that flip-flapping fabulous flip of yours. Gee, Oswald, I think Flippy's a little too big for that bowl.
You're right, Daisy. Maybe I should put her in something bigger. Like the bathtub.
Fantastic, Flippy! You're a super somersaulter!
She sure is! Do you want to feed her, Daisy?
I diddly do!
Just be careful not to feed her too much.
Gotcha! Here you go, Flippy! Eat up!
Good morning, Oswald. I bought your new fish a little present.
Wow, thanks, Johnny. I'm sure Flippy will love it. Come on in and meet her.
Well, hello there, Flippy. I'm Johnny. I've heard all about your famous Flippy Flip, and I'd love to see it. Why, Oswald, I do believe Flippy is a little too big for that bathtub.
You're right, Johnny. Our little fish has grown a lot since we first got her. I guess she'd be happier living someplace where she'd have lots of room to swim.
I think so, Oswald.
I know. How about the big city aquarium? There's plenty of fish there. What do you think, Flippy? Okay, then. We'll go right away. Is that okay with you, girl? It'll make Flippy so happy. I know. I'll miss her, too.
Bye, Flippy. And good luck.
Thanks, Johnny. We're taking Flippy to the big city aquarium, Henry.
Good idea, buddy. Enjoy your new home, Flippy.
Taking Flippy to the aquarium.
Keep on flipping, Flippy. Good luck.
Hi. This is our pet fish, Flippy. She's super at doing flips, and she needs a bigger place to live.
Well, we can always use a talented flipping fish. Would you like to live here? That fish is gonna be a big star.
Just be careful not to feed her too much.
Don't worry. We'll take good care of Flippy.
See you soon, Flippy. We'll miss you. I'm glad Flippy found a home big enough to make her happy. But I'm gonna miss her.
Hmm.
the star of our show, Flippy the Fish!
Hey, Flippy!
Howdy, Flipster!
Yo-ho, Flippy!
Ha-ha! Looking good, Flippy!
Oh!